tomorrow I will be holy. Tomorrow I will be righteous. Tomorrow I will be the person God made me to be.
Tomorrow I will dwell only on the things of God, whatever is pure, whatever is holy, whatever is just, whatever is noble. I will think on these things and shun all that is evil.
Tomorrow I will make a budget. I'm going to cut up all the credit cards and I will be a wise steward. I will tithe 10%, I will save for rainy days, and I will give to those in need.
Tomorrow I will turn off that TV, cancel that subscription, block out that website, and quit playing that horrible song.
Tomorrow I will avert my eyes. No more second glances, no more wayward looks. I will put blinders when I go out and save my eyes only for my wife.
Tomorrow I will curb my tongue. No more crude jokes, no more innuendo, and no more gossip. Say it with me, no more gossip. My lips will speak praise, my tongue encouragement, I will be changed.
Tomorrow I will go from a pew sitter to a servant. I know there are places where my gifts are needed. What better investment is there for my talents than an investment in the kingdom of heaven? I will find a place to serve, and I will serve with all of my heart.
Tomorrow, I will be his hands and feet. I will be the one to carry the Great Commission to the world. I will preach the gospel loudly, and if necessary, use words. I will be a city on a hill.
Tomorrow, I'll be changed. You'll see.
I won't be the same person I am now. I will be as different as Paul was from Saul.
I belong to the Lord, and he is my master now.
Tomorrow, I'll be different.
Tomorrow.
But not today.
I mean, I've already got plans with the guys, you know?
I have invested way too much time to walk away from this cold.
And that movie's on tonight that I really wanted to see, so...
I need closure. Is that too much to ask?
I mean, really, it's just one more day.
It's not gonna make that much difference, is it?
What's the difference? Today, tomorrow, so long as we get there.
Right, and we'll get there.
We will. But right now, I'm having way too much fun.